as a consequence of today's events, we have sought a recall of the business committee to consider adjourning the assembly. If that does not happen, or as an alternative, the Secretary of State does not suspend the assembly, then DUP ministerial resignations will follow immediately.